Yo, what's up, guys? It is me, Eat Matter, no capsule spaces. So today, I'm going to be putting my epic new dirt bike grips on my motorcycle. They're right here. They're really cool. I have a Kawasaki, so they're green and black. This was not fully put on yet, but I'm going to put that on. And yeah, so let's get right to it.
Off the grip, the grips to make sure there's no dirt, so it's easier to slip on the handles. And yeah, smell is pretty nasty, but I think you already did that side. That's the thing he's using. Dang, that smells bad. It smells like spray paint, but like.
Alright, wipe it off here. Wipe this handle grip off.
Okay.
Perry wants to do it.
Okay.
That's to dry completely.
There's no spray.
It's on the napkin already.
No, it's not.
So this. Okay, what we're gonna do?
This is cleaning the dirt bike. And I will tell you when it's almost finished and when we start to put them on. So keep you updated. So this is when the final product is done. Here it is. Watching the video, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe, and turn on post notifications for any new videos. Peace.